Hello everybody, and welcome to my channel!
Said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor.
Cousin and I are just going on a little shopping adventure. We already went to American Eagle and I got some cute sweaters.
They ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself.
Okay, so now we are in Banana Republic and this is like a little too high class for me. Like, I don't wear dresses or any of this fancy stuff. I don't have a job, but my friend got me a gift card here, so I decided, you know, let's check it out. This necklace is gold, not silver, gold.
So look who I found in the store.
We just found out a little secret. Kira is going to get proposed to tonight by Oscar. And if you don't know Kira, Kira's Okay Baby. You can look up her channel. She's like kind of famous on YouTube. I don't know. But anyways, so we have to look nice and we don't have nice clothes. So we have to go shopping and I'm with Kira, so I have to like shop nice undercover. So that's gonna be interesting. Till you ride me, I'm coming around. Now walking on sunshine. Okay, so Kira's at the cash register right now and I have to like hide from her that this is happening, but I'm like super excited. So I have to go find some really nice shoes and we already went through all the shoe stores. So this is going to be interesting. We're all going to dinner tonight and he's gonna like surprise her, you know, and she's had a feeling.
So then of course Kira walked up to me and I had to stop talking.
It's really weird, on this whole trip, I have been asked to like help people shop when I don't even work at the store. So this lady comes up to me and
again?
She's like, no, it almost happened.
Oh
this
my
lady
God.
Comes up to me and she goes, oh, so what other colors do you have in these jeans? And I was like, these ones? And she's like, yeah, the skinny, whatever. And I was like, oh, all these ones right here. Like, you know,
that is
that's
so
totally
funny.
Right. All right, okay. So we are headed to go see Oscar proposed to Kira.
Oh my gosh, now my car is meeting.
I'm with Levi and Alea. And Levi,
so
are you excited?
This morning? What did he say?
Yes, Levi's very excited. So Kira and Oscar are outside. They already just proposed. What? What? The one that's door? Kira's crying. It was so cute. They have a whole little like backdrop.
No, I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me, so don't keep saying our hands are tied. You claim it's not in the cards, fate is pulling you miles away and out of reach from me. But you're here in my heart, so who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny? What if we rewrite the stars?
So ignore my hair because it is really bad. I cannot stress that enough. Just pretend it's not there. But after dinner, I went downstairs and played air hockey with my cousins and Blaze. And I also learned how to play pool a little bit. So that was fun. And then I went down the mountain and I had dinner with my cousins, which I haven't on my mom's side. And I haven't seen them for like 3 to 4 years. That was crazy. But we had a really good time. It was short, but it was really sweet. Hi, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. I, of course, forgot to put on an outro because I'm new to this and I'm lazy and I love to sleep, so I did that. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and go hit that like button. I will tag Kira, my cousin, in her channel in the description below. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.